This weekend, a youth orchestra will premiere a new composition written just for it, Musicopia. A youth music training program in Philadelphia has students ranging from very young children who are just starting to learn their instruments to accomplished musicians in high school. The orchestra is made up of students from around the region who auditioned for a spot. WHYY's Peter Crimmins reports the new composition is tailored to all those skill levels.
Mark Laycock, an American conductor based in Berlin, visited Philadelphia in 2015 while touring with the English Chamber Orchestra. He had never before heard of Musicopia, but some of its students played with them in performance. And Laycock was blown away.
I'm just so impressed by their organization and what they do for the lives of these young musicians.
Musicopia supplements music education lacking in public schools with after-school orchestra training for children to foster discipline, teamwork, and creativity. They auditioned to be in the program. Last year, Laycock surprised them with a newly written suite of 12 movements called Musicopia Suite for String Orchestra. That's sweet as in candy. Musicopia has about 100 students in its three ensembles, some just starting to learn their instruments, and others with years of practice under their belts. Laycock wrote this piece so they can all play together.
Most of these children will continue their years in orchestras by playing arrangements of things. Everything's a bit watered down. Wouldn't I have loved, as a string player in my junior high, to have pieces that were just fun to play?
The 12 movements are all very short, with a big variety of styles. This movement is called Because You Stepped on My Toes Waltz. It's a dance which includes a skip. It's supposed to be both awkward and fun. Other pieces are more lyrical, like this one called The Birth of the Butterfly.
It's just beautiful, serious music. Children have these feelings too. You know, being a child is not just all about playing a song about a choo-choo train and making the whistle sound and stomping your feet. We like to think that's what childhood is all happiness. But children have deep feelings, too, and deep emotional connections. So I wanted to give them a movement of pure, beautiful music, real music.
Ultimately, Laycock hopes the Musicopia suite will be adopted by public school music directors who can mix and match its 12 movements to fit their unique ensembles. Peter Crimmins, WHYY News.